could see Nathan kind of down the road there chasing after the camels. He was on the other side, so he did not get the camel shot and we wanted with the split rock behind the camels walking by, because he has this fear of camels spitting on him, which based on the story he told me, that's a good fear to have. You can tell it's a very windy day here at Refferdim. And if you pan to my left, you can see the split rock.